New year, new financial chapter. Hey there, it's Matt from American Consumer Credit Counseling, bringing over 30 years of credit counseling wisdom your way. Today, let's kick those old bad financial habits to the curb and dive into what your January financial to-do list should really look like. First up, run a quick financial assessment on your spending habits. Where's that money going to? It's time to find out. Next, when setting your New Year's resolution financial goals, they should be SMART goals for the year. Specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Get laser-focused on your financial dreams. Don't know where to start on your financial goals? Download a budgeting app like Credit U, launching January 8th in the Apple Store, to keep your finances in check. It's like having a financial superhero in your back pocket. We hate it and love it, but set up auto payments for your bills. Your future self will thank you for never having to run into late fees again. And last but not least, create a monthly budget that aligns with your financial goals in mind. Because in 2024, we are making those dreams into a reality.